years ago, I was touring around Scotland, and I went in to do a radio session at this tiny little folk.
Hello.
That was very well organised. I went in to do this radio session at this very small folk radio station, and I went in half an hour early because I'm fucking rock and roll, and I was so early that I turned up whilst the band before me was still playing, and I walked in with my guitar and everything, and I heard them sing a couple of songs, and with what I do for a living, I listen to a lot of bands and I get to see a lot of gigs, and it's not often that I get goosebumps. I don't know what's goosebumps in Germany. I very, very rarely get sorry, I don't know what it is. And I just stood there and I closed my eyes and I had notes all over me, and after they finished playing, I went up to them and I asked if they'd like to do a song with me, and they did, and we've been friends ever since. And not only are they some of the best musicians that I've ever met in my life, but they're absolutely wonderful people. They've got a brilliant album called Departures here tonight, and I'd love to welcome them back onto the stage. The Once, can you give them a massive, massive